what God's used to doing all this. No point in being shy, is it, Mr. Carter, when you can just have your penis out all day long in the office, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, hello, yes. Oh, yes, it's been better.
Thank you.
we're kind of hoping to see if we can get it into the first section of the mental health app. It all went a bit pear-shaped, didn't it, Governor? Yeah. So sorry about that. Yeah. Sometimes we get a nuclear coma persistence and then a twist, you know. So we have to snack them all together and pretend we're just going to know the Christian name of every microbial family in our doctor and that. Just in case we've forgotten them all.
Then end up with the truth.
Maybe they've got it to come and absorb the cost of it. They don't make it. They start off with a motion and then end up with a truth. And deliberately doing it, you're opening way long, starting off with a truth, then ending up with a motion. Is it an artificial intelligence job from DCHQ playing a trick on the Bangladesh? Oh my goodness. Oh dear, dear, dear. We don't care about the truth, you said, sir. We have to deal with our friend of people from this morning. Oh dear, dear, dear. Father Titan Hilda will be most intrigued. Oh dear. Oh, he's just recovering from the gym. Last night's speculation they gave me. Psychologically torturing her, so she suggested I join office day for her. They find it. It's working marvelously, wonderfully. At least, please, with a load of brush marks on my back, that you're in trouble with it. Taking over the village from Minabar yet, they mean it. Maybe the Minabar would be the two chickens that deal with the Bangladesh people. My best friends, you know, if they don't know where to go on holiday, let's just just try this mental holiday in the middle of our government's government. Always the best place to spend my best place. You don't have a great to go on holiday, just go to Panama. You don't really eat anyway like that, eat. Or if you can't find that on a map, just ask the nearest street to direct you to the local justice center. Masturbating enough? What is he? Has he forgotten to wear his glow in the dark white fronts on the outside of his jeans or pajamas again? Is he? Oh dear, dear, we can't have that in the mall. You've got to wear your glow in the dark white fronts on the outside of your pajamas, is he? Otherwise, you upset the Sikhs, is he?
Thank you.
says, well, don't go down to the mall, but he keeps saying to you, right? That's not the way to communicate, right?
Right. Thank you.